Hello, everyone. Mason here. Welcome back to Darkest Dungeon. We're picking up where we left off here, and we got a couple new subscribers as well as commenters, so we added them to our estate here. We got a Magma Molotov, Jinx Apollo, Sorisk, Hassan Benzobar here. I think we got Dark Raven, actually the mod creator of the little bit of protection that we're using, left a comment, said we got an update. I haven't quite installed it yet, but that'll be coming soon. So thank you, Dark Raven. That's an awesome mod. I love it. And let's see if I have anyone else. It said Jinx Apollo, Magma Molotov, Dark Raven, Brian Cordero, and where's Brian? There he is, right there in front of my face. We're going to be going to the Apprentice Level 1 dungeon. We're going to try to level up some more people here, and also get this Falconer cloak, because I love Falconers. They're cool. Let's take... I don't want any of that. We could get away with some torches here. I don't think there's anything else I can use in the cove. Oh crap. These are for the cork removal on the coral reefs, right? I think, almost forgot. Shovels. Let's go.
Recover these lost shipments of rarities, that we may prevent them from falling into even less scrupulous hands.
Do we check out this curio? I think we're gonna have to. It's a box, so we're good.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Not only check it out just for the potential of it being a reef, but could have been the quest item, so. Ooh. Hello.
Another mariner?
Are you needing a shovel?
Another misfortune. Finding the stuff is only the first test. How it must be carried home.
I thought about bringing an antiquarian in, but I think we're kind of doing okay on money for now. But I don't want to get... But I wanted to come in with a full party tier because it's a cove, and if we got any of those arterial pinch dudes, I do want to get ruined.
Well performed. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
That's a lot of damage, thank God for surprise. Try to stun to him. Good job, Rock. Magma, what you got? Just hope you don't move forward. Dang it. That ruins the jester. Or the... adultery. Leper. He doesn't get bonuses from his damage now. It's a bummer. Nice, leper. Got them both. Dope. Oh my god. The Vestal with the kill. Switch up Rock's skills, that's what's going on. Switch back to defense so I can punch you in the face. Hopefully Leper can finish you off now. He's in front.
Confidence
nice.
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Alright, Rock, we gotta switch up your skills here. The stab might be useful. In case it gets shifted. And boltening vapors. Let's go with that. That sounds fun. I only brought one key, so let's just open it.
Glittering gold.
I should have used
trinkets
it.
And
oh, well.
Baubles. Paid for in blood.
Keep moving forward. Hallway followed by Curio, followed by all the unknowns. Huzzah! he has bypass stealth. That's kind of cool. Yeah, let's hit the first two. The leopard. Finish him off with his hue. Black flag for what? Can you guys be blighted? No, you have 100% blight resistance, so let's buff the leopard. And that dude shifted backwards, so that's a bummer. I forget that he jumps around with everyone who's. There's another horror.
The horror.
Come on, leopard, you should have been able to go right before that. Oh, dodge. That's not good. Alright, we need to switch you into attack mode. Attack mode, buddy. Really? That guy's dodged two abilities in a row. Not okay with that. Stack, yes. Oh my god! That guy's dodged three times in a row.
The abyss returns.
Yeah, so I can three horrors up now. It's not good.
Their formation
Thank you.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Man, this leopard is gonna hit like a truck if he ever hits.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
There it is. Hey.
This expedition at least promises success.
Lots of downside. We just got the whole mission reward just from that fight.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Pretty sure I've read that, so I'm not even gonna bother reading it. Alright, let's switch your party around. Turn on some light. I don't know why I bring torches. Barely use them. Alright, got a scout. Curio, quest location coming up. People are already pretty stressed out, it's kinda not good. Hungry tile.
Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
All right. A lot of stress, potential heals coming in. People that can guard them. That's a bummer. Switch you to power mode. Keep the other back. Nice. Stun him. Alright, at least they can't heal anymore. Alright, let's just go for a skill chop. Nope. Good guy took the kill there. Die, I hate to waste it. They're pretty much gonna die from those alone. I'm gonna have to switch up your skills anyway.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them.
That's not a good setup there for me. Ding. I have no real backline damage.
Gently.
Which is kind of
this
a bummer.
Is how a life is taken. Inspiration. grand improvement.
Busting you minus 10% stress. That's actually kind of great. And flight.
Press this advantage.
Gonna
give them no quarter.
Dead by the flight if he goes first.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Alright. I really kinda want the blood. And of course, right after I drop the bandages, someone gets blood. We're using our key. Holy crap. David, I'm just going away. Get the gold. Yeah, we're gonna have to leave that here. I haven't seen some of these barks that they're saying.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold.
A glint of gold. Alright. Well, I'm getting one of these for freaking completing the mission, so. Although I may have just jinxed myself by dropping it. Nice surprise. Them. Come on, there we go. He's gonna die, which is great. Probably just gonna hit the front guy again. Nice crit.
Strike.
Holy crap, one life left. Did knock it back down. I need to switch a skill.
Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
That was a chance. Nice. Great, healed herself. Alright, we are going to change
the
leper skills.
Falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Are for the coral reef, right? Can't remember. I'm getting myself confused. Let's get rid of the bus, grab those. Switch our party up. Grab our dark raven here. Of course, secret room shows up now. That de-stealth, that's cool. Maybe I'll keep the heal up. Nothing else seems to be worth it. Dang it! Secret room. It's a bummer. Tentacles! Stun chances. Garbage, so. Buff the leper. Because he's gonna get countered by this dude's ability because he goes first. Bummer.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Nice. Chris. Double kill. finish him off. Good job, Jinx.
Be wary.
Man, I could have had so much money.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
But alas, I have not. Alright, I think we have to go down. Because that, I don't think, is scouted. Nope. I don't like those stones.
Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
30% chance of chancing it. Oof. Kiro does have a chance to give a positive resolve, but I've been screwed over every time, pretty much. So I'm not even gonna chance it. Wish a key gave me, or a chest was gonna give me a key. Chance it again. Nice. Aw, I would have preferred a key inside. Alright, next two rooms. Finish of the quest. I passed the secret room in case we find a key, because I'm planning on coming back. Probably won't find a key, but
impressive.
Not gonna chance it. I would hate myself if I got one. Ow, these guys hurt. Ow, these guys hurt. Alright, time to, yep, really time to start throwing some heals up.
This momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Ended in the correct party order. Lovely. Scary. Relic. Got it. Alright, last room coming up ahead. Decree. Gotta fight. Skeeters.
Blood quickens.
Nice crits. See that? It was 666 and 204 crits. They can't be stunned, right? Yep. Can they be blighted? They have really high blight resist, so let's buff the leper. Pull him forward. Yeah, you're in trouble now. Yeah, 20 crit. Unfortunately, that guy dodged. Ew. Throwing up all over us. Nice. Two of these guys could go really well together. I've never seen that.
Consumes the mind.
That's unfortunate. That was hugely unfortunate.
Annihilated.
Oh, double kill would have been great. Although. Nope. I thought our prodigy would be able to do some good damage. But he has to switch to defensive stance.
Sedated.
Get them both. God, that guy keeps dodging. Let's get close to resolve check.
Masterfully
nope.
Executed.
9 crit, but no death. Oops. Meant to hit the leper. Arm twitched slightly more than I wanted it to.
The will to fight falters.
Damage. Have to heal Rock up. Nice damage, dude. Nice dodge. Yee. Ow. Rock's gonna get hurt. Get some stuns up. Nice. You. Yeah, he up with a double kill. Global heal, come on. You need to be better than that. You're in trouble. Oh, I shifted him. That's perfect. What do you got? 50% stun, so let's blight you instead then. Nice. Now which? Purge out these. Let's heal Rock again.
Compassion is a rarity.
You know it's the last fight, but of battle. Don't like leaving my people hanging. Nice. Especially if we get like a collector call on the way back.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
I want that sapphire really bad. The shovel anymore. Continue. Gonna go get that secret room. Under check. And I might just use our campfire purely to remove some stress. I don't think there's any benefit bringing the campfire back to base anymore. Long time ago there was. Not anymore. Trap showed up. I don't want to chance his going off now, so. Let's do Rock. Nice. Secret room. Very cool. Let's camp out.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
Do you have anything to? That could be nice. That's even nicer.
darkness holds much worse than mere trickery.
Alright, well, we're gonna get a lot. Wow, we didn't shuffle. I don't think I've ever seen that. I'm gonna play them. Too high stress. Oh, they both resist. This may get us all that stress back. Whoa! Alright, trying to sell me your stuff, Magma. Oh, he moved toward two. That's gonna be a one. And a stun one, that's cool. Nice, Jinx. Or not Jinx, that's not Jinx. Jinx is our healer. Get him! Bummer.
The flesh is
keeps crit nipped. Healing herself, though. It's kinda cool. We can knock you back, right? Get out of here.
A decisive pummeling.
Nice. Yes, that's what I was hoping for. Inches. All right, Dark Raven. You gotta purge these things away. All right, Jinx, finish him off. Nice.
The light, the promise of safety.
Let's get out of here. And we've done it. Got a cloak for a falconer. Broken leg? Oh man. What's your step? That's gross. Aw, man. I think First Strike was better than that. Cursed. What is that? We can't even tell because there's a bug. It's gonna go away. Broken leg. Dang it. Got rid of a good quirk there, I think.
A finely
free upgrade weapon times one.
Butchery and bloodshed.
Nice.
Yours for the taking.
Need to get rid of some of those nasty things that just showed up on us. Your broken leg. Your whatever that is. Light sign. And did someone have a nasty negative quirk? Yeah, it was him as well. The leopard's gonna take a lot of money here. Anything? Strange coach? Nope. But as always, we're going to leave this episode up here. Thank you for dropping in. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Helps me out a lot. Lets me know what you're liking and what you're not liking. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt no shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Basif. Thank you for tuning in with me. I'll catch you next time. See ya!